Yeah, I guess things are going pretty well in Vegas.